should have known something was wrong. Why else would she want a pumpkin head like me?
Don't talk like that, kid. Sooner or later, somebody's gonna come along and love you for yourself.
You think so?
Yeah. I just hope it's soon and she brings some scissors with her. How are we gonna get out of here?
Hey, Sean, I got a plan.
You do?
Yeah. Listen, once we're on fire, the ropes will be easier to break.
Well, just in case that doesn't work, let's just try and hop for the phone, okay? Just as a backup plan.
Okay.
All right.
Ready? Hop to the left. I've seen this in a movie before.
One,
ready?
Two, three. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's try the right. No. Let's just go straight for the phone, okay?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! All right, yeah! I'm here!
Hello? 911? Hello? This is an emergency. Black Caesar got us tied up at his warehouse at Pier 11 and he's gonna kill us. What? Caesar? Oh, I didn't know you was on the other line. My bad. Hey, you ever find those matches you were looking for? Try the liquor store. Okay, well, I'ma just be waiting right here for you to kill us, okay? All right, take your time, brother.
You two guys are really stupid.
He must have overheard your plan, Ma.
Yeah, well, overhear this. Hey! Okay, screw it. I got something else for you.
He can't kill us now. What's he gonna do? Please tell me he just rode out of here on a moped. Hey, you know what, Caesar? I do got a match.
It's too late. Already got my chainsaw going.
Come on, please. Here, kill him first.
Hey, hold on. Yeah, please. Freeze. All right, cuff him, boys. Let's go.
Hey. Hey, how'd you find us?
We've been tailing you since you left your apartment. I figured since Caesar wanted you dead, the best way to nail him would be to follow you and catch him in the act.
What if you came in a minute later?
Murder, attempted murder. It's still a crime.